Blake, hi.
Hey, Josh. I tried calling you a few times, but it kept going straight to voicemail, so I took my chances and just dropped by.
Oh, I'm sorry for that. Please, come in. Sorry for the mess.
Thanks.
Is something wrong? Is Amber okay? Blake, hi.
Hey, Josh. I tried calling you a few times, but it kept going straight to voicemail, so I took my chances and just dropped by.
Oh, I'm sorry for that. Please, come in. Sorry for the mess.
Thanks.
Is something wrong? Is Amber okay? Yeah, let me help you with the bags.
Oh, no, it's okay. I just brought you some groceries, the basic stuff, you know?
There's no need, though. I'm good. I've had Tessa installed.
Oh, the assistant thing? That's great. I bet Tessa can't make you my lasagna, though. I brought you a few slices.
Oh, thanks. My favorite.
Now, where should I put it?
Oh, shit. I was certain Mia and I spoke yesterday. She told me something about going on a school trip.
That was 2 weeks ago. Oh, God, Josh, is it getting that bad? Judging by all these takeout boxes, you're not eating very well. You should take better care of yourself. Are you taking any supplements?
I'm not exactly sure.
Well, you should. You look pale. I'll leave the fruit on the counter, so you'll be reminded to eat it, okay? Let me also open the blinds a little. You need some vitamin D. Yeah, well, that's also why I came to check in on you. You should still call a cleaning service, though. This is not very hygienic. You'll get sick. Are you sure you don't want me to make some arrangements for you?
No, thanks, really. I'll tell my Tessa to do it.
Okay, I'll be taking off then. Again, if you need anything, let me know. And don't forget to call Mia more often, okay?
Dude, you awake? We really need to talk. I hate to bother you at this time during the holidays, but we just had a meeting here at NeurAccess. It's really fucking bad, man. They kept it a secret for years. There's a huge flaw with the nanobots. Call me ASAP.
It's me. I'm sorry for what I said before. Can you pick me up, please? Josh?
Hello?
Hey, Josh. It's me again. If you can hear me, please pick up the phone. You're not replying to our messages, so we're getting quite concerned. Mia couldn't even reach you through local, so I wondered if your subscription got canceled or something? Are you sure Tessa's taking care of everything, or should I come over and take a look? Also, did you manage to check out the project I sent you? In any case, please give us a call ASAP. Josh? Hello? You there? Okay, well, I'm calling you in regards to this new project called Charon, or Charon? I'm not sure. You probably know more about it since it got started just after the, Naraxis scandal. I've read they're working on fixing the control issue with the nanobots. I know they've only just started, but it evokes some feeling of hope, right? Let me know what you think. Also, Mia would like to talk to you. Hear that you're okay? Call us when you get my message.
Hey man, how are you? Is it getting any better? Or worse. Please call me so I know you're okay. I'm so sorry it got this fucked. I feel like it's all my fault, since I helped you get dragged into this mess. I really didn't know. Also, the company is shutting down due to all the lawsuits. If there's anything I can do for you while I'm still here at Naraxis, let me know, okay?
adventurer. What took you so long? Got sucked into a toilet or something?
Yep, though I somehow managed to crawl out completely dry.
Well, lucky you. We're about to board the plane.
Speaking of my luck, I should start praying not to get sucked into the engine as well.
Oh, stop it. Why are you so gloomy? Just think of all the cool stuff we're gonna see. The museums, the coffee shops, the windmills.
Yeah, about that. Can one get sucked into a windmill?
Okay, Don Quixote. Now show some enthusiasm. We're going on vacation.
Thank you.
Josh, what's up?
Man, I'm really glad you picked up. I've not been feeling well lately. I don't know how to describe it, but I think something's not quite right.
You mean because of the nanobots? What's wrong?
I'm not sure. I keep having these blackouts. It's as if parts of my memory are being erased or something.
What? Erased how?
It's a bit hard to explain, I guess. Like, I'll be going somewhere and I can clearly remember where I started off, but then the next moment, I'm somewhere completely different. Everything in between is just a void.
Man, that happens to me all the time, without the nanobots implanted. Don't worry about it, you're probably just overworked. Are you taking any breaks?
I don't think that's the main issue. I also feel sick all the time. I can't eat, I can barely sleep.
Well, yeah, you're describing the predicted side effects. During the lab trials, they faded away after a few weeks, so you should be fine.
It's been a few weeks already, and it keeps getting worse.
Maybe it's just taking a bit longer with you. When's your next checkup?
Next Tuesday, I think.
Oh, great. That's really soon. Are you filling out the diary thing we gave you?
Yeah, I try to.
Okay, cool. Just bring it with you and tell them everything you just told me, and I'll make sure they run all the necessary tests to see if something's off, all right?
Okay, thanks.
No problem, man. Try not to worry about it too much. I can assure you, it's just a phase.
Oh, hey you. Oh, hey you. Fucking bots. They even know when my birthday is.